in a shortage of, you know, skilled people who work in this construction side, you know, labor works there. So we have to get the labors from India. We almost import. We have almost around 40,000 people working, and they want to work here.
It's definitely cooler.
Yeah, so when they come here, they have to make a permit for 1 year, then they can work here. And you see.